I don't believe you. Say it again, but with vigor.
I'm going to be a famous scientist.
The voice is so small, son. I'm going to need you to say it aloud. And that is being number one at one thing.
Marshall, sit down. You need to know. This family, we're known for two things. Two things only. That we are second in place in two subjects. And what are those subjects, Marsha? Interpretive dance, true! And economics, true! Yes! Perfect! Marsha, recite to me the rules of the interpretive dance, please. With me.
School of dance. Join me here on the stage. Join me, my children, my lovely pupils. Knock it away. Who's ready to dance?
I am.
Everyone. Look at Gertrude. She is my star pupil and the best opera dancer I have ever seen.
Yes! Isn't that right, Gerald?
Gerald!
I've got some moves. Do you want to see them?
I would love to.
Okay.
Please stop. Okay. You, what's your name?
You don't have to address me. I'm only second to this.
I can see that on your face. I can see. Look at it. Second. Second, and you'll always be second.
Really? That's right.
You look so happy.
I could settle for that. Seems like one is lofty and two is...
No.
Like I could reach it and have homeostasis at second place.
If you don't strive to be best, you are not welcome in the Mark Anthony School of Dance.
I think it's kind of fine because if I'm the first, which I am, Janice! And she can be second. As long as we don't ever have to dance together ever again.
Yes, well, I'm home, and I would like to see the competition. So, Martha, I read it on your form. I would like to see it. I would like to see a competition. Go!
Excuse me?
It's just crap.
What kind of man is running this
I'm simply analyzing.
Analyzing?
I'm an animal.
Well, our son was here earlier. Jared is his name. That is so beautiful. Oh my God!
Send your son to me when he can do that.
Well, we will hear him.
Heartland?
Yeah.
I saw Mark and he really, really liked what you were doing.
Yeah, thanks. Music is so fun. Really easy position to hold.
My whole life, I've always aspired to be a dancer, just like my father. You really have the talent and ability to teach someone like me.
What if the sex happens to me?
They should.
Maybe.
Your passion to dance, it's just, it's like the sun rising up over the rest of us.
Soon.
We talk about you, Sean.
Most important.
shown that I'm doing this under my own will, even though I'm very old.
Yeah!